Health declared a COVID-19 outbreak. This is the first school closure ordered by a health authority in British Columbia. A letter from Superintendent Jordan Titty confirming the closure, saying a school outbreak is defined as a significant number of cases likely to have occurred on site that extend beyond a classroom or administrative area such as a cohort, and exceptional measures are needed to control transmission. The school will remain closed until November 30th.